When using the rotate item command, the center point is now indicated to allow for easier selection and movement or positioning of items.